We begin with placing the temperature sensor panel in the center right spot. This panel has a larger hole in the back to accommodate for the sensor to slide in and stay secured. In between each module, you will need to place the rubber connectors and use hose clamps to ensure water flow. Next, you would place the other three modules on the system and attach the four vent elbows using hose clamps to the outside corners. Finally, secure all modules using the clamps and augers provided.